Good morning to all my students of class 7. Today continues to the last class. Today we study with insectivirus plant. Have they quite not? Tin kang chavan of pambi makulkar and tule. Okoidegi nutrients in the car level singe. When absorbed or sino. Karam kramma pambi sing we can insectivirus plant and kang of get the object nanasi. Let us see in the test for the angasivika. So you have learned that many males like frog and a lizard stick out their tongues to catch the insects. Ekoina ngdang da lizard kumba degi frog kumba na tin kang urakanda sum tumin le ra maga yamna marai do patan din ra tap na pag lokshan ki bega uramani ka du kumba gumna. Did you know that there are plants that eat the insect too? Matawa sigumna pambi singju tin kang chaba Libra, Kangrasine. Some plants grow in soil that is poor in certain important nutrients like nitrogen. Karigumba, soil the hoba, pambi makalkara, mamakoi the darkar, lever nitrogen gumba karigumba se, yam walakomatamda, tayam. Therefore, though this plant have green leaves, they have to get extra nutrient from the insect. Makoi gisu masagiba sangba manasing. Mapan sing mahishang yau der targasu. A chain ba nutrient ching der carle was sing as a caricumba. Din gang in the gipang bodum bambi, leave upon curly. Such plants are called the insectivorous plant at the gumba. Bambi makal, sinza ivy, the masinza quina, din gang ching. The gim mahimusum nutrient ching lowering him, but the bambi sing a little bit insectivorous plant and the cover. And grab bambi, you see the leaf of the pitcher plant from. Pitcher plant from a jug like structure with digestive juice inside. A quick pitcher plant, see, the woodly business, pitcher plants. My cow, me, ogone, mama, I am Japan, name. And man, I see, I had a jug like structure, my guess, I'm my jug, my kulum, your head, the tin gang, the sang of matunda, my mama, I said, now come the locket. As a tin gang, the shirani, shiraka, the magundagi, mustum, mahi, singado, mokin absorbed to the pangani. The structure with digestive juice inside. Once an insect land in the picture, karigumbagi makun chida puchang kravadi, it trap and digested. Makoni chato kragani, adu phazan baga makoni ahi masum dinu digesto kragane. Next another example is the sundew plant. Here sweet sticky drops on the leaves to attract and trap insect. Magi manasing, kaidra magi manasing je. Sei chida makun gumba. Tin kang hing tua pun, nak nak apa tu kau sticky way ba, atum ba mahi sing yau. Macam mana saya ki tin tu nak tuang ba kedua ni, macam tu pai bang amar fasen kerani. Kau, when and the insect land on the leaf and it trap the leaf, cools over the insect and digests it. Aduh mana saya ki cincak tu na, macam cincak tin kang tu nama mana tu deh tu macam trap tu faran and the leaf cool over and konsen kerani, macam fasen kerani macam tu konsen lah ane. Aduh tu kak, macam cincak kena makan digest atau sasok. Mahi macam tu, tokyo. Another one is the Venus plate trap aje. Here is the hang leaf with sensitive hair on the inner side. Play Venus plate trap aje na, tu sih tu boleh siang. Macam kau makoi kau macam yang awal ikhlas, mana asing cinta. Aku sih dah cinta nama yang dah melari, sih dah cinta kita kau ni. Asal lagi tin kang tu kau ni. When the insect land on the leaf of the Venus. Plate trap, saya sih demana. Tin kang tu cakap apa? The two leaves of the leaf snap shut and trap the insect. Macam tu mama ema, makar tu mama ema ni sih kumjel lah ni. Kenapa? Kalau fasen kerana, tu magi tin tu hard kerana tu tin dekik mahi masum singa tu mana sih jenah kerana. Sini kau, kangen ni makal ahum ni selai riba pambi makal sih pitcher plant hai bama, sandew hai bama, Venus plate trap hai bama. Sih sih sini kau magi different type of feeding sih ke nih. Amin a jug like structure sida changan laga mar mamai du kunjala ba ato pa mana sweetam su sticky drop sing ma gi lip sing chita kani madu sing adu sagi tin kang tu nga ga cha ge na to matam da makun mana sing adu ma gi ge ni napsal laga konsal laga de sa to kon another one is a Venus plate trap is the ma gi mamai ni lagi mamai sing mayai da chang khra matung da khumjal laga madu su phara sa to sine. Next point is a saprophytic nutrition. And I'm like, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, sprinkle some water on a slice of bread and keep it in a dark, moist place for a day or two. I'm going to
amamba ka amada bread slice ma hundu o thamba matam da patang de ching cho cho la gi matam khre gi nimi dong ma na tra ni ni gi manung de khre kari ma khre uba phang ni mois dak na tra ka mois de khre gi cho cho la da amu ba phai gi ma ka gi kar ni ko you will notice a fuzzy grot on the bread bread to de khre ni kari gum ba posa khra anu ba khra fuzzy de khre gi ma tu dong na to khra hor ko ni it may be white green or black ma tu Masuchi white, we are green, we are black, we are green. If you observe the bread with a second magnifying glass, you will see then thread like structure on it. Madequina, magnifying glass, simple mushrooms of the south wall, yango, madame de Vene, Madida, thread like structure, a movenico. This is small, madu, he can get coquai, she's a quiggy gator, coquai cava, another quiggy gator, panzai gumba, pangas gumba cava. Have you noticed mushroom grow on the old tree bark, equina, uyantelaga tamba? Umbada when uyen nadrai ko gi chingum gum chu mo kun u phange ko organism like the mold and the mushroom are called fungi adu gum basing do kari gum ba organism khana ma du punjal lakan da ma di gi chinja ko ga ma di gi haure ibne ma du mushroom du ba kun kari fungi na da singular na fungus ni ko they do not have chlorophyll ma koi asang ba chlorophyll ba ma su di yau de how do you think they get their food ma koi gi machinja ma to kun ko chung ba gi cha ba gi have de Fungi get their nutrient from the dead plant or animal matter. Fungi singasigi, machinjak singase, asiba pambi, natra, asiba, pataba, pumdarabadum, animal singido, the shunga. They release digestive juice on the dead material, bark it down to a liquid and absorb the nutrient. Makwena tatori, but digestive juice sing, chabatabulum, asiba portion of the material sing. Natural Uwagi Pum Trapodom, the Yorko Mahimanizing, absorbing the nutrient or rooting the absorbed orgas, I pambi to get away, grotto in. This kind of nutrient is called a saprotrophic or saprophytic nutrition. Adugumbam, Pata Haudi, Asiva, the Gi Natragana, Pata Possessing Organic Matter Singer, the Gi Lowlba Nutrient, the Carly, the Lowlba Possessor, the Hugary, saprotrophic or saprophytic nutrition, and go. अतक तेको न्यूट्रिशन मा खलोम नने खरे इंसेक्टिवरस प्लान नगे बा सेप्रोफाइटिक न्यूट्रिशन दुन चिंग मा तक तने खरे गदु चिंग गिम आरो लो बिनि को फंजा वाय ओरिजिनली थॉट टू बी डन नॉन ग्रीन प्लांट फंजा चिंग छे इको न महु सादे के हौ नाम खोजे नॉन ग्रीन प्लांट हे केनि बरन जा संग मा छु याउते बट दे आर नाउ प्लेस इन ग्रुप इन देयर ऑन मा कोई तोंगान बा फंगस की ग्रुप अम ले जे फंजा की ग्रुप मा मा कोई तोंगान ग्रुप चने Symbiotic relationship is not a class. The moon is not a class. The moon is not a class. The moon is a saprophytic or spotrophic nutrition. The moon is not a saprophytic nutrition. The moon is not a saprophytic nutrition. The moon is not a parasitic plant. The moon is not a parasitic plant. The moon is not a heterotrophic nutrition. The moon is not hangadra inta jo nutrition ki banan de parasite de insectivorous ne saprotrophic ne ko hum jine ne re ko matang ja ine ne ga jena na symbiotic relationship kari mena mato karam na relationship de bino symbiotic have sin kari no symbiosis have kari no have na mo ko matang ki class tam ne nasi nasi ki di si bodene ko let us stop here thank you